Actress Shraddha Kapoor's streamed relationship with Farhan Akhtar and Aditya Roy Kapoor created a lot of buzz earlier. Now speaking at Anita Dogra's fashion show, Shraddha cleared all the rumors surrounding her marriage plans. When asked about what qualities she looked for in the man of her dreams, she said,
"What are the qualities that you would look for in the man of your dreams? Apart from wearing, of course, Anita Dongre's clothes, but..."
Now you want, अभी आपको लिस्ट चाहिए कि मैं क्या ऐसे ऐसे क्वालिटीज है. आई थिंक बहुत सिंपल है यार, जो हम सब सोचते हैं. यू वॉन्ट टू, सब चाहते हैं कि यू गेट अ गुड, यू गेट अ गुड हार्टेड पर्सन, एंड मोर इम्पॉर्टेंटली यू हैव टू बी दैट फॉर द अदर पर्सन. सो आई थिंक दैट
when wedding happens, almost everybody prefers to be a Sabyasachi bride. Which designer she would choose for her wedding? Will she be Anita Dongre's bride? Shraddha said,
I definitely don't think that there is any rule as such, and I think that I'm feeling so lovely and beautiful today, and all thanks to Anita. And she dresses me up whenever I wear her clothes. Jabhi bhi Anita mujhe apne kapde bhejti hai, mujhe bahut special lagta hai. Aur jaise maine kaha ki main bahut khush hu ki inke dimag mein main aayi for today's function.
Will you be an Anita Dongre bride then, whenever possible?
When I have to think about getting married, I'm sure that I will be thinking of that only. And I have to say,
I have to say
that I may want that, but she also has to want that for me. So
on the professional front, she is busy working with Rajkumar Rao in his 3.